Shri Shri Radha Damodaraya Namah. So this is a new Sanskrit composition which can be arranged in the form of an 8-petal lotus, and it is dedicated to Shri Radha. In Sanskrit we could technically call it Ashta Dalambuja Bandhaha. The meter for this particular verse is Sragveni. This is the verse.
रावले गोचरा रात्रिलो पातुरा रागतालेश्वरा रास विश्वंभरा राधसारं वरा राधिका नश्वरा रातु रोमांचरा रास भूमिं परा.
Now, having seen the verse, we'll see the translation for this verse. She manifested herself in Raval, Ravale Gochara. She becomes anxious due to the passing away of the night, Ratri Lopatura. She is the greatest expert in musical melodies and beats, Raga Taleshwara. She is the nourisher of the world of Ras, Rasa Vishwambhara. She is eternal, Anashwara, and she causes the appearance of ecstatic emotions such as goosebumps in Krishna or in her devotees, Romanchara. May the greatest of the great, Vara, transcendental potency, Vara, named Sri Radhika, Radhika, bestow Ratu access to Vrindavan, the land of Rasalila, Rasa Bhumim, for it is the essence of all perfect objects, Radhasaram. Having seen the translation, now we'll see how this verse is arranged in the form of an 8-petal lotus. For example, let's take the first particular phrase, Ravale Gochara. So the first alphabet is Ra, then comes Va, then comes Le, then comes Go, then comes Cha, and then we again come back to the center to get Ra. So we can see on the lotus Ra, Vale, Go, Cha, and again in the center Ra. In this way, all the syllables of the verse can be arranged on the lotus.
रावले गोचरा रात्रि लो पातुरा राग तालेश्वरा रास विश्वंभरा राध सारंवरा राधिका नश्वरा रातु रोमांचरा रास भूमिं परा.
So the entire verse has been arranged in the form of an 8-petal lotus, but there is more to the verse. Just like Lord Shri Krishna is always hidden within the heart of Srimati Radharani, similarly, the glorification of Krishna is hidden within this glorification of Srimati Radharani. This glorification is in the form of a hidden message, and this hidden message can be seen only when the verse is arranged in the form of a lotus. In order to see this hidden message, we will have to see at the end of each and every petal. So for example, the first petal, the final syllable is Go. Similarly, the other petals have alphabets written on them, and these alphabets make up a particular hidden message.
Gopaleshwaram Namami
the hidden message is Gopaleshwaram Namami. I offer obeisances to the Lord of the cowherds. That is Sri Krishna. Hare Krishna.